Look at the comments. One scathing comment after another. What a suck up and brown nose of this guy Lowenstein, who wrote the story, is. What a disgusting character Jamie Dimon is. It got so bad that they stopped having comments coming in after 138 of them. I think probably the only good comment was there was this guy Lowenstein's mother, who's good friends with Jamie Dimon's family. So when you read this stuff and you see the anger out there, it's real. But here's the other side. Look how those brave bobbies beat up all those students. Did you see the one from the BBC where they grabbed this guy out of a wheelchair and dragged him across the pavement? And this disgusting interviewer on the BBC is saying to the guy, you got to see it. Well, they said that you were rolling at them, the police. And if you think the media in this country is servile, you got to look at theirs. It's just as bad. So what they're going to do is they're going to keep coming harder and harder down on the people to stop the revolution. So that's what we're up against. It's going to be a cyber war, and it's going to be the real war. It's going to be the government crackdowns and the people trying to rise up. It's no different than any other revolution.
You know, I'm glad you raised that issue, because I want to discuss what you see happening in the next year, what's going to happen in the economy, but also the government and the Fortune 100 response to it, but also what you expect to see the population do. But I make these hardcore, scathing videos about the banking system, about the telescreens going in Walmart, telling citizens to spy on each other and spy on other shoppers. I mean, it's right out of 1984. And if you click on the YouTube like or dislike, depending on the video, it'll be 3,000 likes next to, you know, 50-something or 100-something dislikes. I mean, it's literally 95% of people agree with me and disagree with the government. Then if you go to the Homeland Security official webpage, per video, it will be thousands of dislikes and every comment hating them and saying, we know you're the terrorist. We know you're staging the events. Why don't you report on yourselves? And almost no one liking. In fact, there it is on screen of one of my videos with close to 300,000 views. The title of the video, if folks want to go look at it, is Walmart Invasion, Part of Larger DHS Takeover of America. There is 1,733 likes, 94 dislikes. Now, again, you go over to the Homeland Security website, and it's the flip of that, and you read the comments, everyone gets it. You know, they're saying, you want us to not trust each other. You want us to spy. This is like Nazi Germany or East Germany or Russia. Hey, I want to report on Chertoff ordering the naked body scanners and then making money off of them. I mean, people are really getting educated. There's an explosive awakening happening, and they are saying off with their heads. I'm concerned, though, and I've seen the government provocateur to try to start something violent so they have a pretext to clamp down. But I want to warn the government. This could backfire on you trying to start a fight or staging terror attacks like a new Oklahoma City to blame it on the liberty movement. Your comment on the awakening, when you see it really going to flashpoint, and how you see the establishment countering us, Gerald Celente.
You know, my saying as a Bronx boy, when people lose everything and they have nothing left to lose, they lose it. And they're losing it because they're losing their homes. They're losing their jobs. These guys, these people getting and women getting out of college, again, with these degrees in worthlessness, they can't find jobs. You think they're angry? And they got all that testosterone running through these guys. You think they're going to take to the streets and take it out on somebody? When is it going to happen? It's going to happen when people finally wake up to the reality that the dollar isn't going to be worth a dime. That all they've saved, they've saved for nothing. They find out that the rich, as we've seen, and I love it now. Now that it's, I've been saying this, I don't know how many years, that the gap between the rich and the poor is the widest in the U.S. than any of the industrialized nations. now, just now, mainstream media is finally saying that. So as they see the richer get richer and them getting poorer, what do they have to lose by taking to the streets? Nothing. So what we're going to look at here's, and but I want to make this clear also. We predicted the crash of 2010. It's in the Trends Journal. It was a top trend that came out last December, a year ago. What we made it perfectly clear would not be an equity market crash because it was a rigged market and it was going to be cheap interest rates that keep floating this. And we also said there would be schemes undreamed of that would keep propping it up. And we saw the scheme that just came out as a result of the Dodd-Frank bill that the Federal Reserve has dealt, loaned, and under the table dealt over $13 trillion all over the world to all different kinds of companies. General Electric, Harley Davidson, McDonald's, Credit Suisse, Deutsche Bank, the Tokyo Banks, Bank of England. It's what the con game is, that they're conning us with the bank deals. So yeah, they're propping it up, but what we're saying is that it's collapsed. And people, the headline story, Alex, for the Trends Journal's top trends that are coming out in a few weeks for 2011 is Wake Up Call 2011. Only the blind, the inept, the ideologically driven, and little kids aren't going to know the deal. And the deal is this. Europe has collapsed. There is no EU. It's gone. They're not going to be able to bail out Portugal. They won't be able to bail out Spain. Ireland is toast. They're not going to be able to salvage Italy with its 120% of debt to GDP ratio. They won't salvage Greece. The Germans are going to go off on their own. There's going to be a global currency crisis. It's happening in front of us. Why do you think people, why can't they wake up and see why gold is trading at $1,400 an ounce? There is no end in sight, but the end will come when the markets collapse and we believe that there's going to be a global financial crisis, a crack up in 2011 that people will no longer be able to deny, and the world banks will no longer be able to cover up by printing more of their digital money that's not worth the paper it's not printed on.
Well, Gerald, we know that the mega central banks have wanted to consolidate power, but now they're getting desperate. They realize they've destroyed things so bad, they're finally actually trying to cut taxes, but it looks like too little too late. But here's the model. Here is the Ireland banks are all for sale. Central banker, this is out of CNBC, and he went on to say, they are for sale as far as I'm concerned. I've always been an advocate for foreign banks to own small countries. And he goes on here, this is their central banker. They told him a year ago they had the best economy in Europe. They set him up, they brought him in, and I've seen it in the German news. The Germans are saying they're getting ready to leave the euro if this continues, and I've seen the financial breakdowns. This is mathematically impossible to pay back, and the system knows that, so they're just trying to suck as much as they can while telling everybody that everything's fine.
Exactly. And by the way, that's where this whole WikiLeaks thing comes in. That's, I don't know if you saw the video of me on Fox about a week and a half ago when the WikiLeaks story broke and how they had it, how they set me up. They had four against me.
And stay there. Tell us about it when we get back. I didn't see it. I mean, you're on so much television, I miss a lot of it, but I did see it linked on our site, but I didn't have a chance to watch it. Tell us about that. We'll get into this congressman saying the Congress is there to serve the banks. You can't make this up. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Gerald Celente.
In a coming apart world, you need something to keep it tied together. That something is Atwood Rope, the highest quality rope made in the USA from exotic braids for military, rescue, arborists, shipyards, towline, or boating. Quality rope at affordable prices you and your customers can depend on. Find a dealer or shop online at atwoodrope.net. Enter promo code RADIO to receive 100 feet of 550 paracord free with purchase. Atwood Rope, working to keep the world tied together.
Hi, this is Ted Anderson. Have you ever wondered why banks, stockbrokers, investment advisors won't talk about gold IRAs? They've been available since 1986, yet the financial industry won't recognize the value of gold for your retirement. Gold has outperformed paper investments, yet no word about IRAs. If you would like to have gold for your retirement, call 800-686-2237. Don't get left behind by rising inflation and low returns. Call 800-686-2237. Secure your future and call 1-800-686-2237.
Is it really possible to get out of debt without payment plans or attorneys?
18 years ago, we developed a program that has made thousands debt-free in just 90 days. It's called Zero Debt in 90 Days, and it works for all credit card debt, medical bills, even collection lawsuits.
When I first joined, I was being sued. So I used the program methods, and after filing one piece of paper, the collection lawsuit was dismissed.
With Zero Debt in 90 Days, your success is guaranteed in writing. There is no other program of its kind. Don't be alone when creditors gang up on you. Let our team of experts provide the resources to fight back and stop creditors in only 90 days, guaranteed. Prevent wage garnishments, bank levies, and stop collection calls with our proven program. Call Zero Debt in 90 Days now, 800-477-9256, and ask for free information from an expert who also completed our program. 800-477-9256 or ZeroDebtGuaranteed.com. 800-477-9256 or ZeroDebtGuaranteed.com.
A very wealthy U.S. citizen is predicting that in 2011, we will witness the most important day in America in more than 50 years. He says it will change everything about our lives. The way you shop, travel, invest, educate your children, and even how you take care of your health and your own family. Now, this man has made some outrageous predictions over the years. The crazy part is, he's usually right. You see, he predicted the collapse of GM, Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, and America's biggest mall owner, General Growth Properties. In fact, Barron's called his work a dire prophecy. Recently, he created a video, which you can watch online for free, detailing his biggest and most important prediction yet, and it's a real eye-opener. I can't stress this enough. You should at least watch this free video online today. He explains everything you need to know, including simple steps you can take to protect yourself. You can find the video at www.endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com. Watch the free video at www.endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com.
How well and how fast does Heart and Body Extract work to improve blood circulation? Listen.
My name is Ellis, and I am 66 years old, and I live in Jacksonville, Florida. 2 years ago, I was diagnosed as having clogged arteries. I had 70% blockage in one artery leading to my heart. They wanted me to go on Plavix, but I refused, knowing the negative side effects.
Heart and Body Extract is a unique balance, synergy, and proportion of herbs reaching from head to toe at maximum absorption around 95% at the cellular level.
Within the first month, I felt a dramatic difference. The heaviness in my legs was reduced, and within 2 months, I felt completely normal.
Your natural organic herbal formula for heart health is Heart and Body Extract. Heart and Body Extract comes with a 100% ironclad money-back guarantee. Details at hbextract.com or call 866-295-5305 for Heart and Body Extract. Call 866-295-5305, 866-295-5305 for Heart and Body Extract.
Let's go right back to Gerald Celente.